checking against drunk driving on New Year's Eve was also carried out in other parts of Assam. Now, police personnel maintained a strict vigil in various parts of Dibrugarh town to check on anybody indulging in drunk driving on New Year's Eve. Now, Dibrugarh Deputy Commissioner Biswajit Pegu was also present during the checkings.
It has been the observation of Honorable CM that a lot of fatalities happen on the night of New Year Eve, mostly due to drunken driving. So that's why we have been given very strict instructions that drunken driving should not be allowed at all. People can enjoy, but the driver should not be drunk. So if at all a group of people is going, the person who is not drunk should be driving. And if we find a person who is driving after being drunk, then we'll detain the person, we'll fine him heavily, and we'll also apply for cancelling his license.
So how long will continue?
This will continue till late in the night, till early morning.
So what do you think that this initiative has been able to check the whole entire violation?
Our target is zero fatalities on the New Year Eve. We'll try to achieve that target.
See, our basic objective is not to penalize the drivers as such, but the motto is to create awareness among the people, among the drivers, that they should not drink and drive. And while driving, they should always wear seat belts, which includes the passengers as well. And for the bike riders, they need to wear helmet. For both the person who is driving the bike, riding the bike, as well as the pillion rider. So the main objective behind all this is to ensure that we reduce accidents because of rash driving or because of drunken driving, and thereby reduce the fatalities. So the main objective is to reduce the accidents, to reduce the fatalities, and reduce the losses of the family members, of the unfortunate family members. See, the checking and all will go on in time from place to place and from time to time. So far, we have not got any incidents of drunken driving or any accident cases in the evening. So we are hopeful that we will not be getting much accident cases tonight.
So what do you think? How much you have been succeeded to check the process violations?
No, we have formed teams. A number of teams have been formed, and they are all placed in different places of the district, and they have been doing the checking since yesterday, since 38th of December onwards, and we will continue this process for some period of time.